100% Chelsea. I'm here with Jaden. Jaden, thoughts on the game, mate?
It was really good.
Well, who do you think performed really well?
I liked Willian. He was really good today. He was all right, but weren't that great. But he was probably one of the best, probably, yeah, I think.
What other players are you? Obviously, we had the Kante, new signings like Kante, yeah. Batshuayi. You're winner. What did you think of those guys?
I think they were really good today. Like, really, really good. Kante, brilliant. Like, superb, yeah. It was really good.
Where do you think we can go from this? Do you think this is a good start? Do you think we can build on this? Or do you think are you a bit worried? Is there anything you're worried about when you're watching the game? Or is it?
Because the new manager, he's really, really good. Like, if you see his the way he off the game and all that, with all the players, he's really, really good. He's a really good manager. So I think we can do well this season.
Probably the scariest sandwich I've ever been in. Got Nicky Hawkins on one side and I got Ryan on the other. West Ham Fan TV, 2-1 win.